अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। वी हैव स्टार्टेड चैप्टर नंबर 6 स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ एन एटम एंड वी हैव स्टार्टेड दैट सेंट्रल पार्ट ऑफ द एटम इज कॉल्ड न्यूक्लियस एंड द सर्कुलर पार्ट्स अराउंड द न्यूक्लियस आर कॉल्ड शेल्स और एनर्जी लेवल एंड देर आर फिक्स नंबर ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन्स इन एवरी शेल। बाई यूजिंग 2n स्क्वायर फार्मूला वी कैन कैलकुलेट द नंबर ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन्स इन द शेल्स। The outermost shell of the atom is called valence shell. Actually, atom is the smallest particle that cannot exist independently. So they react with each other or with other atoms to become stable. For this purpose, they have to complete their outermost shell or the valence shell having 8 electrons or 2 electrons in the case of K shell. For this purpose, atoms lose, gain or share the electrons with other atoms. For example, here two hydrogen atoms are given. Hydrogen atom has atomic number 1. Both atoms will share their electron and in this way they will become stable by having 2 electrons in their valence shell. What is valency? Valency is the capacity of atoms to react. It depends upon the number of electrons in the outermost shell. The number of electrons that an atom gain, lose or share is called its valency. For example, sodium loses 1 electron, its valency is 1. Fluorine gains 1 electron, its valency is 1. And as we studied, hydrogen atom shares one electron, so its valency is also 1. So the number of electrons that any atom will share, lose or gain will be known as its valency. An atom has no charge because it has equal number of protons and electrons. Protons are positively charged and electrons are negatively charged. Being oppositely charged, these subatomic particles will cancel the effect of each other, and in this way atom has no charge. But atom will gain charge when it loses or gains an electron. Atom with positive or negative charges is called an ion. When an atom loses or gains electron, it doesn't remain an atom, it will become an ion. For example, sodium gains 1 electron to become stable. It is a positive ion, chloride ion, oxide ion, etc. When atom releases one or more electron from outermost shell, the number of proton increases and it is called as cation. While when an atom gains electron, it becomes an anion. So the positively charged, here you can see figure of sodium atom that has 11 proton and 11 electron. Both charges are equal and atom has no charge. When this sodium atom loses one electron from its valence or outermost shell, the number of proton will get increased and as a result positive charge will be there on the atom, and this positively charged atom is called cation or positive ion. Similarly, oxygen atom has 8 proton and 8 electron. The number of proton and electron is equal, so oxygen atom has no charge. But when it gains 2 electron, the number of proton get decrease and electron become increase. As a result, oxygen atom will have negative charge and it will become an anion. In table, here some examples are given of cations and anions. Cations have positive charge while anion has negative charge. And the amount of charge depends how many electrons have been lost or gained by an atom.